Lisa from Minx Hairdressing, and you know what? I get a lot of questions at the moment about asking about how we can solve some problems. So I had a lovely lady named Jo, and she just asked me, how does she get a teenage son to wash her hair more regularly? So what I want to say to that, Jo, and anyone else that has the same problem who has a teenager, the reason why teenagers don't like washing their hair is because they like the oil and the dirt in the hair to create more flatness, because when you wash hair, it becomes fluffy. So what they don't like is that whole fluffy and that big hair going. I want it to actually condense down. So by being dirty with that oil, that's what happens. So my suggestion to you is actually using a product in the hair, something like sea salt that creates that textural feel, that dirty feel, or something like an actual wax or a mousse that also gives you that dirty feel. And you'll find that if you actually give them that, they'll feel so much better about washing their hair more regularly. So hopefully that helps for you, Joe. Any more questions, feel free.